You hear that? Shots. Looks like straight. See anything straight ahead with your MVG against that tree? Should cut that tree down. Exactly what you mean. It's me. Oh yeah, dude, that keep a list. What? Yeah, the stuff and thing. That is for my truck. I have to buy it probably next week so I can get it running again. That is for farming. I don't think I need that anymore, actually. My dad said he thinks it's not broken. What do I really need out of that stuff? Most importantly, I guess I apparently need a new charger. I just added that to my list because apparently my charger's bad. And my charge cable is also bad. Well, it keeps disconnecting. And what else I need really badly is... Actually, I don't know why it's still on. I don't know. Yeah. Really is, I mean that. There's no urgency for any of the things on there, honestly. They're just random things I don't interest in. I just I go through it like I mean I put some like for example if you look on my list there's some tools on yeah those are all I want to work on my network at home so I'm planning on getting all those things in the future the client tools the $49 one the $55 tester punch down tool I think there's a case yeah. Really? For network? You punch? Oh, you do? But those low volt, is it always phone? Is it ever not phone? That's just so weird that you guys are running phone through homes and not, like, network. It doesn't make any sense to me. Why would they run phone? In today's world, there should be a network drop in every room. Multiple, actually. There should be at least six. That's probably overdue. But people do ask that. Because right. Because I mean, running a network drop through a house when you've already got all sheer out, that's a pain in the ass. No. So what? And well, a lot of people do Wi-Fi. I get that, but it's like you don't want to have your gaming systems on Wi-Fi. You don't want your television on Wi-Fi. You want to have as much stuff off the Wi-Fi as possible because you only want things that absolutely have to be wireless on the Wi-Fi. It's a lot. It's quite the. Well, it's an expense to add that in, I mean, if you're paying a contractor to run that, I mean, 1,000 foot is probably $60 in network cabling. And you throw in. I mean, just in parts, you're looking at over to run the whole house. You're probably looking at over $300 in just parts. And then you have to pay the person to do all the runs and stuff. That's got to be quite an expense. Having a contracting company run them through all the walls and stuff. I have no idea what that would be. But the for network, the paneling's way different because you wouldn't put it in a panel, you'd have to put it in a network cabinet. Well, like, 'cause like all the network cables have to be run to their own port, and then from the port they have to run to a switch. Yeah. It was a what? For like the home theater? I've never seen one set up like this, but I'm gonna send it to you. It's an interesting setup, and I'm sure it's more like what you've seen. Whereas what I was thinking. I don't see any teeth in any of these. For the in the on the second one. Yeah, it looks like a coax splitter right there. Well, it looks like it had fiber. That blue cable looks like a fiber. And then it's fiber to coax, looks like. That's really tight space for putting that snap gear switch, though. That's way. It's not enough space. I don't like that. It's too crammed for me. My liking. He's right next door. He's coming. Where is he? Hey, Dad? It was lagging really bad. What did he hit me with? Oh, he hit my plate carrier. No, it's damaged. I did get him. That was nuts. He was skipping all over the place. That's nice. Maybe you're in shot, man. I don't know. Thankfully, I had M4 ammo. I didn't have any of the other. I think it. Mulching his body. No, I'm asking if you are going to. Find me. You got 6 rounds off. There is? 69 players. You said there was what? Really? Where's that at? I'm gonna go out there and try to mulch him.